I'm King Ludwig II.
I'm Sarah, and this is Hans.
Welcome to a land where history is its riches and the future its promise. With food and sights that'll make your jaw drop and art you can't tear your eyes away from. With natural and man-made beauty that attracts the attention of the whole world, this country is not to be missed. Come and see the majestic mountains, magical castles, and momentous memorials. Come and taste the heavenly assortment of savory cuisine your taste buds will never forget. Come and create memories in an adventure through the ages. Welcome to Germany.
This will be your flight from Sioux Falls Airport all the way to Berlin, Germany. And Germany is in Central Europe. Of course, if you're going to Germany, you need to know some of the basics of the country. So, in Germany, of course, they speak German. They use the Euro. Germany is slightly smaller than Montana. There is no need for a visa to exit or enter the country, and you can only bring 10,000 euros in or out of the country.
Memorial to the murdered Jews. The Dresden War Weather had such a memorial like this extended back in the late 1980s, when a small group of private German citizens, led by a television journalist and historian, neither of whom were Jewish, they first began pressing for Germany to honor the 6 million Jews who died in the Holocaust. In 1989, the television journalist founded a group to support its construction and collect donations for the construction.
Neuschwanstein Castle. This iconic castle is a phenomenal, fantastic sight to behold, with the enchantment of the fairies and the architectural beauty of the brilliant Germans who built it. The inspiration for Sleeping Beauty's castle, it looks to have originated in a fairy tale. Nicknamed the Castle of the Fairy Tale King, it was built by me, King Ludwig II, so I could retreat into my own world after my country, Bavaria, was beaten alongside Austria by the Prussians. However, my castle, one of the 20,000 in Germany, attracts more visitors than almost any other castle in all of Europe. The impressive silhouette of Neuschwanstein Castle and its many turrets resting upon a cliff, surrounded by forested mountains, creates a view you will never forget. My castle makes a road trip worth taking.
According to my textbook, the Berlin Wall spans about 96 miles and cost about $25 million to build in 1961. The Berlin Wall during the early years of the Cold War. West Berlin was a geographical loophole through which thousands of East Germans fled to the Democratic West. In response, the communist East German authorities built a wall that totally encircled West Berlin. It was thrown up overnight on August 13, 1961. And I'm sure you're wondering, what is the Cold War? A Cold War is a hostility between two countries characterized by threats, propaganda, and other measures of hostility.
Okay, so I'm going to talk about the Ottoman Technik Museum in Germany. So this is probably one of my favorite because I love cars and planes. But this is more about, like, this has got like older cars like World War II cars, planes. But also while we're talking about this, I'd like to talk about the Autobahn. It's just a road where you can go as fast as you want with no speed limits. And this is one of the reasons why there are many like Ferraris and Lamborghinis. That's why they're in Germany and made there, because they have a road where they can go as fast as they want. Mm-hmm. But here in America, we don't, so we don't have fast cars. Mm-hmm. Also, your climate for the trip. Your highest temp, which we're going in March, would be about 40. Your average temp would be about 37, 38 degrees. And your low temperature would be 30 degrees. So your precipitation on the trip would be about 5 inches of rain at max. And, well, your days with frost would be really high, actually, because it's going to be colder. And you will have relatively a lot of humidity.
Some basic words from Germany. Hans, do you know how to pronounce a lot of these? Well, then let's go look them up. Okay, so on this website, it says some simple words that we think you should know before going to Germany are yes, ja, no, nen, hello, are thank you, danke, bless you, Gesundheit, where is the bathroom, wo ist die Toilette, goodbye, that's all of them that's up there.
Just a few hours away from my extravagant haven lies the Black Forest. This thickly wooded mountainous area was named for the little light that can escape through its crowded branches. First settled by the Alemanni from the region of Bar, it gradually became more colonized, including the town Rotenbach, which dates back to the year 819. The remains of militaries from the 17th and 18th centuries were also found here. However, you don't need to be a historian to enjoy the magical trees, streams, mountains, and fairy tale villages of the Black Forest. In this wondrous woodland, you can also see the famous string puppets of Germany.
So, we met Hans at the beginning of the presentation, and he told us some of the basic words and phrases, but we never learned much about him. So, Hans's cousins, we were going to invite them, but they're in Germany still. So, we decided Hans would be our next closest thing. Hans, his cousins are string puppets, so he came and was going to tell us, but kind of became shy and didn't want to.
Now, of course, you can't just not eat anything for all 6 days either. So we've prepared food for you. And on this wonderful trip, you will enjoy some amazing sausages, hamburgers, pretzels, cakes, many fluffy pastries. Germany is known for their cheese. And of course, gummy bears are from Germany. I mean, that's like the best thing ever. Now, of course, Germany is known for some of the best ham in the world. Mm. And along with that, they are known for their beer and are responsible for creating Oktoberfest. Please drink responsibly. Now, Black Forest cake is a layered cake made of red velvet, whipped cream icing, and strawberry or cherry syrup, sometimes added with chocolate or cinnamon. Now, hamburgers come from the city of Hamburg. That is where they get their name, in northern Germany. And now, Germany is also known for their sausages, of course, with over 500 kinds of them. And I just learned this pun. German sausage jokes are the worst. And the cost of all this amazing food will be $175 per person on the trip. Now, for your final cost analysis for your trip for two people, it'll cost $925 for a round flight from Sioux Falls Airport to Berlin, Germany, on March 31st, and then from Berlin to South Dakota Sioux Falls Airport on April 6th. And you'll be staying in a 4.7-star hotel in central Berlin for $540 total. And you will visit all the amazing places we have talked about so far in this presentation for a total of $105 per person. And, of course, you have to bring something home to remember the trip. So we estimated you can spend $50 on something small or historical, like a piece of the Berlin Wall or maybe some mugs and t-shirts. And we estimated you'd spend about $200 on a bigger thing, like something from a famous artiste, maybe a painting, or maybe something famous from Germany, like a cuckoo clock. And the total cost will be $3,000 for two people on the trip.
Germany, that gem of history, that mountain of knowledge and creative genius we've been mining. However, we've barely scratched the surface. Though we have talked about Neuschwanstein Castle, the Berlin Wall, and many other monuments and sites, there are still countless to dig up yourself. So, grab a shovel and come to a land richer than any other. Come to Germany.
Thank you for listening to our presentation.